You're getting a divorce, we're happy to say. It's no longer your problem that your husband is gay.